For anyone who's watching who doesn't know, what is bipolar disorder?
Bipolar disorder is a mood disorder marked by depression, which is the low phase where you're feeling sad, low energy, and the manic phase.
If I could have asked you any question when I was 16 or 17, it probably would have been, how do I know what I'm allowed to feel?
So, first of all,
what can people who don't have mental illnesses do to help as well?
So living with that kind of transparency actually gives you the ability to be able to say, hey, listen, this is what I am as a whole.